How's everybody doing today? I thought that we can draw a Christmas stocking today. I know a lot of you are gonna get it for Christmas and a lot of you have it hanging on a fireplace. Okay, let's do it. First we're gonna draw the top, then kind of bottom and a few presents in there. Let's draw the top first. Usually the top is the white furry part. Just the line like that. It doesn't have to be straight. And just go down. Maybe till about right here. And let's decorate it a little bit. So how about we draw some holly on it? First we're gonna draw the berries. So one circle. Then another one is kind of behind the first one. So about right there. And a third one. Just peeking out behind those two. Few little dots. Just to show the top of it. Okay? Then you can draw the leaves. Leaves are kind of maybe just a little bit harder to draw, just line. Another one. And one more. And the same on the other side of the leaf. One, two, three. And one light right in the middle, just to show the shape of the leaf. Then two more leaves, one kind of behind, one, two, three, then on the other side, one, two, and three, then one more line in the middle, okay, and the last leaf. So let's do it on top, one, two, three, and one, two, and three. Okay, and one more line right here. Okay, this is done. Now let's draw the bottom of our stocking. So just start the butt right there and just go down. Then let's draw the front. It kind of resembles the foot, so I'm sure you can do that. Don't do it really straight, just little curved line. There you go. Okay, the shape of the stocking is done. Now, let's draw two lines right here. We're gonna color them a different color. And a few lines across, just to pretend there are like seams there. And same right here. Okay, stocking part is done. Then, let's draw some presents. I know you're gonna have some presents inside of the stocking. So, let's draw a few candy canes. And I'm sure you can watch our videos we had before if you do not know how to draw a candy cane. Super easy. There is one. A few lines where it's gonna be the red part of the candy cane. Now they make candy cane in all kinds of colors, but we're just gonna draw white and red. Here we go. Then let's draw a present. One line. There is one more. It's kind of behind the candy cane. It is the top. Just one line across. And let's pretend there is a ribbon on it. Because it's all wrapped up with a big bow. So here's the ribbon. And a big bow. And maybe one little sticky note. Okay, here's the bow. And then let's put a Christmas ornament in there. So a big circle right there. And then one more candy cane. A little red line is gonna be on it. So just follow the shape. Don't draw straight lines, just kind of follow the shape of the candy cane. Because candy cane is round if you cut it through. And maybe like a little straw in there. There you go. Yeah, maybe a couple lines in a straw. Okay, let's make our stocking. It's kind of cute. So let's draw cute. Just a little bitty face on it. How about that? I'll make two eyes. And a cute little smile. Here we go. I think our candy cane is... candy cane, not candy cane, stocking. I think it's all done. Now I'm gonna color it, so stay with us just a little longer.